Welcome to the ports and shipping news from Visakhapatnam. Panama ship registry grows 3.2 MGT in times of crisis as per the international shipping news. In spite of pandemic caused by COVID-19, Panama's ship registry continues to grow during first 4 months of this year. 104 newly built vessels were registered, representing 3.2 MGT, showing that the Panaman registry remains the flag of preference and most favorable options thanks to the country's legal security. The fleet performance reached 96.6% compliance at the end of the first period of 2021. According to the result of the port state inspections in the different supervisation regime established around the world, the port state inspections to the ships arriving in Panama amounted to 218 inspections in the first 4 months of 2021, significantly exceeding those carried out in recent years. This is because of the efficient use of resources, coordination, and the commitment of human talent to fulfill their tasks and improve results. At the end of April 2021, the Panama ship registry fleet aggregated 8,652 ships with 236.5 MGT according to IHS Markit, an increase of 1.6% number of ships and 2.58% in tonnage compared to December 2020. Customer service and global expansion are important objectives for Panama Maritime Authority, APM administration, for which both for the benefit of Panama Ship Registry customers. Sigumar's international technical officers and its head office based in Panama works 24/7. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.